thing?
No problem, I gotta check it anyway.
Okay, I want everybody quiet, everybody listening. All the rules have changed. Huh. These fellas are with us for one go and one go only.
Please don't attempt to go either to the left or the right of the road barriers around the end. You're safest right where you are in this shaded area. You'll also get the best view and it'll be coolest where you are right there. We'll be starting in a few minutes. Thank you very much.
Make sure you got your safety catch on and your muzzles up in the air. Okay, guys.
Type of training exercise that would have been done here at Camp Niger during the Second World War. And I'd now like to take this opportunity to a good friend of ours, Ed Anderson, and Ed is going to be the narrator for this afternoon's tactical demonstration. Ed, the
marching fire, which means then that we're line extended. So we will put Bren left, he'll put his Bren right.
In 1945, period.
Okay. So you're Bren left.
We will have this infantry assaulting with
order. We're on the left side, and you're on the left side of the section.
What? So you'll be Bren left. So
Bren left. Okay, and then that means you.
Cease firing.
Cease firing when you start to run.
Yeah, but how far from?
You should be say
not to give that cease fire.
Well, when you say let's go. Even if the Bren guns haven't quit, if you see us, when we get as close as from here to that guy who's leaning on the trees there.
Yeah.
In fact, we should run from farther back than that. That's about that's only about 40 meters.
Rearranging the flowers.
Yeah. Stand up again with it.
What are you guys doing so close?
Taking a break.
We should be back in the tank.
You want to sigh again?
Lincoln and Welland has at least a dozen infantrymen out there, and Archie here has half a dozen, but lots of them. Guys, yeah. Up the tree line.
But with the Lee Enfields, means you've got to walk
and then come up, fire, step, cock again, keep going. No punch. You you could be relatively close. One, the number two could be close. Number three wouldn't be.
Watch your front. Hey, watch the flanks over there. Keep an eye peeled to the right there.
Put it back inside your sleeve. Yeah, that's fine. Just from there, anytime. Okay.
Got
your plan there?
Okay, stop. Coming. Back, bomber. Okay.
Listen, who was here kept firing and firing and firing even when we started our assault?
Who was that?
Right out.
That's it.